I just want to start off by saying that the Ron Burton Training Village truly changes lives.
Going to Ron Burton Training Village at 10 and 11, it really allowed me to become one with myself, Dr. Charles Tolson. I've been a graduate of RBTV for a very long time. My mother raised me in a single parent home, and she loved me and gave me all the support I needed. Ron Burton Sr., he taught me how to be a man. He taught me how real men are supposed to act. He taught me that people like nice people, and blessings have flowed down upon me like you wouldn't imagine.
On your mark, get set, go!
We are here to guide you on a journey that will not be easy, and we have very high expectations of all of you.
Let's go, good job.
The grueling 7-mile run through the dense woods taught me the values of hard work and perseverance, and really made me examine myself and realize that life is hard and it's rough. And just like in the 7 miles, there will be times where you feel like you can't move forward and you're losing hope. With each step, you have to dig deeper and deeper and pull that will to succeed up out of you and know, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
The decisions that you make are going to determine the outcome of your lives.
For me, RBTV has been a place of development where I not only got faster and stronger, but I learned valuable lessons that I will have with me for the rest of my life.
The most important lesson I've learned is probably how to love. And I know in this world it's tough to love everyone, and there's going to be a lot of people that come your way that might bring you down and might hurt you. But even through it all, you have to learn to love them.
Everyone here has a story. You know, everyone in the world has a story, but at this camp, you know, it's at another level.
Picture a kid with no type of positive guidance in his life, whose parents chose to nurture a bottle of alcohol rather than their own flesh.
Life is a battle. All of you are here by divine invention. You're not here by accident.
You're called to do greater things.
It was the Ron Burton Training Village that changed my life. Something they taught was how to, quote, win in life. To win in life means to love one another and to practice being peaceful, along with being patient and humble.
I understand everything that they're trying to teach me. At all the four pillars, it's great. I realize how much this place can change a person.
When I first got to camp, I thought it was just all about running and sports training, but it's really not, because there's a lot of aspects of the camp that stresses reading and writing and SAT prep.
The first word is ardor. He ran the 7 miles with such ardor.
We're going to surround you by partners who are going to first set a precedent of love.
We can assist you in identifying opportunities, if you choose to pursue, with top private schools.
Every year they prepare us more and more for getting into colleges, and then they talked about private schools, and that's how I got here to CM with all of camp's preparation.
That's the most important thing that I think that the camp has provided me and other campers with, opportunity. The camp introduces young men to the notion of college. Young men who otherwise would end their academic careers in high school or even middle school.
My name is Donnie Goff. I went to the Ron Burton Training Village for 7 years, and I'm currently at the United States Military Academy at West Point. All the experience that I've learned here at RBTV, apply them at West Point, it's helped me tremendously.
More school, education, working on your master's degree. At the Naval Academy, you have opportunities to do that.
My future now holds endless possibilities. This camp gave me an opportunity that I otherwise could not have gotten.
To make it real for you, that is an official notification that you are a recipient of the Ron Burton Scholarship.
And therefore a champion of life.
Well, we're at Gillette Stadium. The internship is with the Public Relations Department of the New England Patriots. The offer actually came up from the Ron Burton Training Village. And to be able to have this opportunity at such a young age is an incredible blessing.
Why don't we turn it up a notch and not make it a mock interview, but make it a real interview? I have a real company. We need interns all the time. I don't know if anybody here is interested in finance.
Good afternoon. Les Sheffy, nice to meet you. Pleasure to meet you. Have a seat.
With the guidance and help of the Ron Burton family, I was able to do things in my life that honestly weren't really in my path.
Well, Brandon, it is my pleasure and my honor to offer you a job at Hill Holiday.
It is God's blessing that has shined upon all these young men. It's a sense of hope, and it is a blessing beyond some of these kids' wildest imagination. Now, the fact that they've gone through the 7-year program means that they have the spirit and the drive to do whatever they need to do to make things happen in their lives.
RBTV has taught me the fundamentals and has shown me how to make the winning choices.
It's a part of my identity now. It's completely shaped, you know, the person I am and hope to be.
And the lessons that I carry with me every day are somehow based off of teaching from RBTV, a lesson from RBTV, my journey throughout RBTV.
The dedication, the perseverance, the endurance, the work ethic, those are all things that I honed while I was here at RBTV.
Even though I never met the man who started it all, I just want to thank Ron Burton Sr. for not giving up on his dream, even when people told him it could not be done. The man who was once called nothing changed my life forever and gave me the opportunity to become something.
Ron Burton was such a positive force. He wasn't supposed to make it to the bigs, and he did. He's the best there is.
What the family has done in Hubbardston with the Ron Burton Village, helping young children. He used the power of his position to do good in the community.
You know, they say it takes the whole community to raise a child. Blessings have fallen down on me from heaven. And it really started with Ron Burton Training Village.
Thank you.